Cool. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Shadow Scout Show. As you may have noticed, this is not a normal YouTube playthrough. This is actually a full-on live stream on Twitch. Today we are playing Pokemon Sword, and we are going to do a blind Nuzlocke. Now, if you watched my previous series on Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, you would have noticed that you would have seen some of the rules that will apply here today. But in short, if a Pokemon faints, it is dead, no longer can use it. I can only catch the first Pokemon I see on the route, as well as I have to nickname every single Pokemon. Beyond that, I am playing with a Species Clause, so if I see a Pokemon I've already caught first on a route, then I can move on to the next Pokemon to help keep a varied team. Now that's the only rules I can think of at the top of my head. Now, other than the trailers that were presented, I have yet to really see anything from this game, so I don't know how well this is going to go on a Nuzlocke, because I know with Let's Go Pikachu is a little bit of a challenge making those words or those rules work, but I think I can make it work here. It's a more traditional Pokemon game now. That being said, let's just dive right on into it. I really hope I can catch one. I want to use one really, really bad. Was it playing on a Switch or am I on a smartphone? Flash phone. The question is, can I sit back down on this couch? Is that a thing? No. Alright, I'm already disappointed. 0 out of 10. This game's terrible. Alright. Is that not our room? This house is really weirdly laid out. Alright, whatever. A backpack looks like it would be really heavy. Save. Okay. Alright, what do we got for options first? Alright, turn that to fast. Battle packs I want on. But I do want to switch battle style to set. I don't want to be able to see what's coming up next. And forcing me to switch in-game. So you can choose to have Pokemon automatically sent to your boxes or not. I'll send it automatically. Yes, definitely give nicknames. Gyroscope. Sure. Turn off autosave. Say, screw up, but it's going to be my own fault. No, I don't really need that. I want to say that. Turn that off. Okay. That sounds good. Fusion looks pretty big. Seems like there's a lot of towns, a lot of areas. So that looks good. Do I have anything in my bag? I have 3 potions. Alright. Adventure guide. I have a fishing rod already? Alright. Cool. Alright, well, I guess we'll just move on. Still gotta get my starter, I suppose. Oh shoot! Oh man, why did the stream stop for the video? Oh, hold on, let me fix this. I don't know what it is. I had a hard time setting up the stream in the first place. For some reason the game capture didn't want to work out properly. Kept either freezing or crashing. And obviously it's not working now because you've been staring at Wooloo for like 3 minutes or so. Alright, well, let's see here. really want solid. I want solid so bad. But so I can't call it one of my dice, otherwise I will. Yes! Oh, I give up away. Good boy, Sabo. Yes, I will absolutely give up. Gotta give him the game. Alright, so what do we call him? He's a chameleon. He's a water type. And he cries a lot. That is all I know. So, we will call him, or her, oh it is a her, okay, it does tell me it's her, okay, so we'll call her, deer, I guess. Wait, can I do this? Can I do accents? Tia? Yeah. Tia. Yeah, that'll work.
Thank you.
party. Thank you. about finding new Pokemon. First, we've got Sobble, the water lizard Pokemon. Skew, this Pokemon cries. Its tears pack a chemical punch of 1,000 beans. And attackers won't be able to resist. I kind of wish I knew that. everyone.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
But I'm still going to follow the same rules. I am going to go for the same first Pokemon I see is what I catch. And that's what we'll go with. But I have been warned about the boss battles. So if I see like a fully evolved Pokemon, I am going to avoid that attack. I haven't decided if it's going to count as my capture. Like if I see like a freaking Pangoro before I see anything else, probably a bad sign for me. But I think I am going to count it as the encounter. I'm just going to avoid it and move on. Now, when it comes to wild areas, or I guess any grass in general, there is the
we'll be right back.
that's a good name for an ice type. Turns into a ghost type. Or it will turn into a ghost type, I'm not falling completely. What's Killer Frost? It really let's go with that. Whatever that is. I don't know.
Thank you.
Something cliche. Because we'll get last name.
Okay, I get it.
Oranberry. It's the double field from the ability plus the defense zone. I like that. The road to one. Awesome. Okay, anyway.